Well, we've confirmed another. A third Oklahoman has died from the West Nile virus.
Bill Joe Vickrey was 82 years old, and new numbers out today show 61 cases of West Nile have now been reported. KOCO's Anita Blanton spoke with Bill's family today, and Anita, they're just shocked about this loss.
Absolutely. Paul and Maggie, Bill Vickrey lived in this home here in Southwest Oklahoma City for 62 years. His daughters say that he went to the hospital on Tuesday, July 31st, sick, and just 5 days later, on August 5th, he had died.
Janie McCandless says her dad loved life and had few health problems before he suddenly became ill.
He had no clue. He just started feeling bad, and it just progressively got worse. We finally had to call an ambulance.
And once Bill Vickrey had died, the doctor threw them for another loop when he said that his death was due to West Nile.
We couldn't believe that that's what he died from.
Even though doctors say this season is worse than ever for West Nile virus, they also say that severe cases, more commonly called West Nile fever, strike just one in every 200 people who become ill.
Yeah, it was real shocking. It really was. We just did not expect it at all.
It hurts when it hits close to home.
Now, I spoke with a local doctor today about how to know if you or a loved one are sick from the more severe form of West Nile and also the likelihood of overcoming that type of illness. I'll share that with you, plus more of my conversation with Janie McCandless coming up tonight at 6. Reporting live here in Southwest Oklahoma City, Anita Blanton, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.